puzzle, a slider puzzle. The way it works is, first you click the scramble button, and it scrambles these images. Then you can move around the white box to reassemble this entire thing, and it counts the number of moves you've done. The way this functions is, first of all, in the HTML code, you have this table, which places all these images, and it specifies a 16 PNG. And then you have the most important part in the JavaScript, which allows the white box to move around using the on mouse click event. And it also records the number of moves you do through a global variable that is also specified in the JavaScript.